BJP legislator Nilesh Cabral informed media that the statements made by some BJP leaders regarding 25,000 crore scam in the mining industry was to gain political brownie points. Replying to media persons about the said scam, Cabral said that just to gain political brownie points, some BJP leaders had made statements without identifying the verification of the report.
Secondly, based on that Star Commission report, then BJP has taken a decision to the president saying that 25,000 crores corruption scam has been happened, and they have named the ministers.
That is why, what happens? That is why I request all the press, media, everything. See, when you make statements, like in my Reginald is very famous in making absurd statements in the House. Such statements were done by the BJP then also. I am making very statement. Without identifying the verification of the report of 35,000 crores, they have made political scoring points, brownie points, like how Reginald is doing. So they had done that. So now, unfortunately, now with the, see, when you submit a report and a verification is done, now when a verification is done, authentic verification is done, which can be re-seen today, it is not changed. As we say, and they point verify karpak jai, Shah Communications or plan, or actors buyer, and aata exact asa, they verify karun me aata, they lipopa shakna, pun jay bashan kelli teni, punchi sazar kar, ti lipoilli, they political brownie karpak kelli atla, and aresan na, tene kwan BJP leader asle teni kelli, they are done for political brownies. But now what is that? This is authentic proof that 546 is not there, it is only 10. So even if anybody, CMS said, anybody wants to verify, we can do it immediately. But let us say, let opposition go.
Bureau Report, Don Bosco Channel.